Brother Shahivaz from Libya, if you miss the Isha prayer and you enter the masjid and the Imam is leading Taraweeh, can you join him with your intention of praying Isha? Then when he finishes the 2 rak'ahs, you complete the remaining number of rak'ahs for Isha on your own. That is 100% permissible and recommended. And instead of praying by yourself, you get the reward of praying in jama'ah. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ordered one of the companions to give a charity to somebody who came late by leading him in a prayer. So the Imam was praying nafl and the follower was praying his own fard, which he missed in jama'ah. And I mentioned many references before also that supports this view, such as Mu'adh ibn Jabal praying that Isha along with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in jama'ah, then going home to pray as an Imam with his people. His first Isha prayer was the fard, and the second is a nafl for him, voluntary.
Huda TV's social media sites are the best way to contact us from anywhere around the world. Stay connected with Huda TV's latest news and programs through Facebook, Twitter, Google+, YouTube, Skype, and Instagram. It's fast and easy. Stay up to date with your favorite shows and scholars today. Huda TV, a light in every home.